Turkey this Thanksgiving. News 12's Melissa Colorado tells us what's being done locally to help them.
It all started out with one Yonkers mother calling then city council person Lorraine Lopez for an unusual request.
One constituent called and said that they needed a turkey for Thanksgiving.
Now 12 years and thousands of turkeys later.
We're giving him the aluminum pan to cook it in as well as big pie.
Lopez says Mayor Amicone's annual season of serving Thanksgiving drive is one of the highlights of her job.
You'll be surprised how many people have tears in their eyes because they literally need this for Thanksgiving.
One of them is this mother. She's got at least three stomachs to feed on Thursday.
It feels good to know that my kids are going to have a wonderful Thanksgiving.
And you can bet there's going to be leftovers.
You got to have your corn.
Thanks to donations from local supermarkets, Lopez and her team have filled up these bags with just about everything you need for a full feast.
The only thing that's not in there is the kitchen sink.
Now in its 12th year, the mayor's season of serving will feed over 150 needy families this year. And projects like this all require volunteers. One young lady was actually let go from this office due to budget cuts, and she says she's back to donate her time.
It has affected me and my son a lot. It's just us.
Jillian Vivianco says she's still looking for work, but thanks to the drive, she won't look too far for the Thanksgiving meal she plans to serve her 3-year-old son.
He's going to have everything. He's going to have a nice full belly by the end of the night.
In Yonkers, Melissa Colorado, News 12.
Always nice to see people helping others.